गुड इवनिंग ऑल, दिस इज श्रद्धा शिंदे, फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट फ्रॉम संजीवन फिजियो. इट्स माय ह्यूमन प्लेजर टू इनवाइट ऑल पार्टिसिपेंट्स एंड टुडेज स्पीकर डॉक्टर कनक कौशिक सर. लेट्स ब्रीफ अबाउट संजीवन फिजियो. संजीवन फिजियो इट इज़ अ फिजियोथेरेपी क्लिनिक स्टार्टेड बाय दिनास जलवाड़ा मैम इन ईयर 2013. वी हैव अ टू ब्रांचेस, वन इन वर्ली, अनदर इन द गोरेगांव, लोकेटेड इन मुंबई, इंडिया. We have provided services here: physiotherapy, reflexology, speech language pathology. You can contact with Sanjeevan Physio 7045337946. Again, 7045337946. To introduce Kanu Kaushik sir, let me invite speech language pathologist Priyanka ma'am. Priyanka ma'am, this session is yours. Thank you so much. Please continue with session.
Good evening, everyone. Myself Priyanka Gond, and I'm a speech language pathologist. On the behalf of Sanjeevan Physios, I welcome all of you to this webinar session that we are doing on KISTM, that is Kinesio Instrument Assisted Soft Tissue Mobilization. So today we have a very esteemed expert. I would like to introduce him to all of you. So today's expert is Dr. Kanu Kaushik sir, who is a pediatric physiotherapist, physiopreneur and physio mentor. Sir has done masters in physiotherapy, PG, diploma in PPHC, FIMT and MIAP. Sir is an international KISTM and PISTM instructor. Sir is a certified KDNT and KDCT assistant instructor as well as water specific therapist. Sir is a holistic practitioner from United Kingdom. Sir is a certified Pediasuit therapist and MNRI training from USA. Sir is an advisory board member for MyPigu. Sir is a CEO at KPI, that is Kinesio Pre-Rehab Institute, which is continuing education program provider for Asian countries and Kinesio Pre-Rehab clinics. So today sir is going to tell us about KISTM, that is Kinesio Instrumental Assisted Soft Tissue Mobilization Technique. Before starting the session, I would like to know you all about few instructions. Firstly, the session will be disconnected after 40 minutes, so you all have to rejoin the session after disconnection. You have to click over the given link to rejoin it. Secondly, if you have any queries for our expert regarding the session, you can put your queries in the chat box section. Lastly, I request you all to please keep your mics off in order to avoid disturbances. So now let's start today's session. I'll hand over the session to Dr. Kanu Kaushik sir. Over to you, sir.
Thank you, Priyanka Khan, and thank you for introducing me. I actually have a high regards to whole Sanjeevan Physio team because you have been doing wonderful work. So I would like. Yeah, so I, you know what, like I would like to share if you have instrument. I would start with a slide. Hope you all can see the slides. So KISM therapy is what we've started 7 to 8 years back. And if you ask me how we started, like it was basically to give a therapist a kind of a catalyst therapy. Can actually improve patient. KISTM stands for Kinesio Instrument Assisted Soft Tissue Mobilization. It's an exceptional approach to treat common musculoskeletal condition as well as sports conditions. I'm sure like most of the therapists who are treating musculoskeletal conditions, we sometimes stuck at some particular stages and we always look what can be done and how we can give better recovery to patient. So yes, as Priyanka Gon has introduced about, they gave an introduction about me. I would like to tell you that we have been training physios as well as rehab physicians from many countries, just not from India. But then I've been training therapists from Australia, Singapore, Malaysia, Sri Lanka, Nepal, Indonesia, Philippines, of course, in India too. And this has given us a very good opportunity to tell people that yes, as an Indian, we are also good in teaching as well as our therapy techniques are way more better than others. So this was one of, I would say, like, you know, I got a privilege to do that. I know many of you have heard about IASTM, Instrumentalized Soft Tissue Mobilization. And let me just put you on KISTM. What is Kinesio Instrumentalized Soft Tissue Mobilization? So Kinesio Instrument Soft Tissue Mobilization is just a therapeutic technique where they use a very specific tool. That specific tool is called as Excel tool. Now, with the help of this tool, you are able to promote mobilization of restricted tissues. For example, when you get a patient like frozen shoulder, generally we take 15 to 20 days to give them a good range. Now, because of this KISTM therapy, you are able to give results on day one itself. You can improvise the range on day one. And this is called as a myofascial release technique. These are the parameters which come under this KISTM technique. Some sports people, they look for flexibility and or they want to have a good range. You can actually achieve with KISTM therapy. Now in KISTM therapy, it actually solely depend on our Excel tool. Not all tools are used for ISTM. So Excel tool is one of the most advanced tool. With single tool, you can actually treat on the whole anatomical surfaces of a human body. I would like to take you to the, it's a history. Not many people are aware how ISTM came into existence or how, what was the history about it. So the history was Gua Sha. I'm sure you would have heard about a therapy technique called Gua Sha. It was originated from China. And when in this therapy, they were using tools like wooden tools, horns, even coins. In some era, they were using coins. They used to literally scrape your back or the treatment area. That is what the word they used to use, scrape. Basically for them, the concept was they're trying to take out your energy, negative energy from your body. Well, that's actually not true. They are actually improving your inflammatory rate. The more inflammation, that is what they wanted to start with healing process. Later on, this Gretzen was like Gua Sha was converted into a Gretzen technique, which became actually a world famous because they were the only first people to start with metal tools. Hawk tool, argon technique, there are multiple companies we started coming in with their own specific tools. And even we were the people who had started like maybe 7 to 8 years back where we started this technique and we designed tools, which comes from Canada. It's a Canadian design tools. We are one of our companies over there, which makes this tool. And that's how we started into teaching this. Now, if you ask me on what physiological system it works, so definitely it works on your skin, skeleton, skin system. So some people who have tactile issues, we work on that. So pressure plays an important role. If you think that rubbing a tool on your body can give you result, trust me, you're wrong. So the pressure plays an important role. Your pressure has to be either, if you're working, your goals are on the skin level, you have to treat on skin levels. If you want to work on a nervous system program, we have a specific design activities or with the help of a tool where we can actually improvise your nervous system if required. We work on your facial level, we work on your muscular system. Of course, that's how we are able to increase your range as well as we are able to give you more flexibility because of that. This tool will never enter your joint. It's impossible that tool will reach to the joint, but then it's indirectly is what we work on the joint. For example, once your muscles are relaxed, your joints become very easy to mobilize. And that's how we treat conditions like post ACL conditions, where you can actually use KISTM therapy do a myofascia release or soft tissue release, and when you're going to mobilize, stiffness will actually reduce really quickly. We work on circulatory system and lymphatic drainage pattern also, and this is the reason why we are able to use in cancer rehab programs where we have to work on lymphedema management. So this is a very beautiful concept of therapy which works. It's like one added value in your clinic, which will really boost your practice. It's a small cycle, like how it works. So for example, if you have got any kind of a restriction, pain, or if you have a muscle spasm, with this tool, what we do is we increase your inflammatory process. The moment we increase your inflammatory process, if you have heard about fibroblast cells or collagen fibers, they actually have a healing process as well as they work on the binding system. They get activated. Once they get activated, tissue, soft tissue healing repair system or healing actually get well. Post this, you have to give some exercises or activities which are based on the fundamental units. You have to make sure you have to give that. Otherwise, it's not really going to give you a good benefit. Once these activities are done, you get a proper alignment of your body. Tissue repair system works pretty well. Pain reduces, range improves, and then voila, you are like your patient is happy because they're going to get results on the first day, first session itself. And this is what happens to every therapist who has been practicing KISTM therapy. Now, if you ask me, like, sir, why we want to, what is the reasons why we should work with KISTM therapy? One is, I would say, it's a time efficient. Regardless of whether your injury is chronic or acute, trust me, you can actually give result in just first session itself. I'll show you a couple of pictures pre and post. You'll be surprised to see that. I have endless list of pictures because most of the therapists, they share on our Facebook page. So you will be able to do a lot of case studies there itself. Reduces DOMS. So athletes who have delayed onset muscle soreness can be reduced with KISTM, which helps in enhancing their performance. So if you are working as a sports physio, you can actually give this on the field itself or after during the sessions, after the sessions. So their recovery becomes faster. And if a therapist or player wants to play again, they can actually play it without any discomfort. So, you have reducing your time, giving them better opportunity. It's a good thing. Reduces pain. So as I told you, if your pain is chronic or acute, since you are actually improving their, repair system, the pain reduces. And of course it works on pain gate theory system also. And that's how you get a good results on spot. Increases flexibility. So as you know, fascia is covering your muscle fibers, muscle bundles, it forms like a compartment. Once your fascia is tight, your flexibility reduces, you don't get a good range. So with this is what we do a myofascia release. Now myofascia release, when we do with the hand, it's painful, but when you do with the KISTM, it's not painful. Most of the videos of ISTM, general ISTM, when you watch those videos, you will always see that a lot of bruising is happening. We call it as a micro trauma. Trust me, KISTM is not into bruising at all. We don't give you bruises like that. We call it bruises or micro trauma. We are not into micro trauma. And this is why KISTM is different than the regular ISTM. And because of this, many therapists prefer doing KISTM than hurting patient with a lot of bruises. Now, cellulite reduction. I'm not sure how many of you are working on beauty concepts because there are patients with cellulitis which comes for this program and we are able to help them out to reduce cellulite. A lot of females will have this dimples around the buttocks, around the thighs, where adipose tissue get accumulated. So you are able to reduce that cellulite. Of course, it doesn't happen in one day. Trust me, it takes like minimum 21 to 22 sessions to see a good changes. But then yes, definitely works miracle because I have my own clients and I'll show you one of a picture where in Singapore, how therapists are utilizing it. Another factor is the scar management. Now, if any kind of a scar, either it is a surgical scar or if it is a, you know, burn scar, you can actually mobilize this scar with the help of a tool without, you know, giving any kind of a damage to the surrounding. Since this tool is very specific, it has a very good edges, soft edges, I will say double bevel soft edges. It doesn't hurt and results are on spot. So what are the benefits? So one thing is, of course, it improves nerve conduction. It improves the proprioception level. It improves your fluid circulation. So a patient with edema or lymphedema, you'll be able to help them out so easily. But then the way of treating a lymphedema patient is completely different when you're working on to improve a nerve conduction, or when you're trying to improve proprioception, the way of using this tool is completely different. Tissue healing and repair, like patients with back sores, you can literally reduce those back sores very with the help of KISTM. Muscle tone improvement, increase in range of motion. Of course, when you're increasing range of motion, flexibility improves immediately. Now, when you're improving all these factors, definitely your functional balance, function as well as balance improves along with this. So there are two types of using this tool. We call as a KISTM, which is used for adults. Now there is something called as a PISTM, pediatric instrument is soft tissue mobilization. That course is done generally by therapists who are into pediatric. So most of the pediatric physios, as well as occupational therapists, they prefer doing this course. And it's pretty good over there because you are able to achieve good balance and functional capabilities of a disabled child or a child with cerebral palsy, Rett syndrome, Down syndrome. Since I have a dual specialization, I've done my master's in sports rehab, but then I've been into pediatric rehab. I've done various courses for pediatric rehab. I own two department, physiotherapy department in corporate hospitals as a pediatric physiotherapy. So yes, we do work with pediatric cases also a lot with this therapy. What are the conditions you can work with this therapy? Is like, for example, since you're going to be in sports or musculoskeletal condition, tendonitis is one of the most common case which comes along with that. Neck and back pain management, it's like it has become like a common practice. Like the moment patient comes in, we actually first thing is what we give, instead of any electrical modalities, we use KISTM. Any kind of a sprain, strain, stress injuries, bursitis, even carpal tunnel syndrome, fibromyalgia. People will love you when you're treating patients with fibromyalgia because their pain reduces on spot. They feel amazing. They feel so good. And maybe like they might hug you in the end for reducing their pain. IT band syndrome is a very classical feature which you will see in marathon runners. And we actually provide this KISTM therapy on like marathon runner programs. And this is one of the most important program which we have been providing. Then comes the tennis elbow, which is again, in most of the players, you will see that tennis elbow is the most common problem. Only thing, key point is, if you are rubbing this tool directly on the muscle, trust me, you're gonna give more injury. There is a very specific way of treating tennis elbow patients with the tool. So, because you know the pathology behind tennis elbow, it's always because of muscle tendons, muscles are rubbing on the bone. If you're rubbing this tool on it again, it's gonna actually get injured more. So there is a very specific way of using it. That's why we train therapists by holding their hands, how to do it, what kind of pressure it has to be. So it's not like what you see in YouTube. It's completely different. Running injuries, plantar fasciitis, which is again very common, scarring. So these are the common, I would say, like it's a very common places where you can use this calcium. In clinical practice, I'll just add on with couple of cases. For example, frozen shoulder, which we were talking about, it has given really beautiful results. Now during the COVID time, I am not sure if you have heard about diaphragm release technique. We are working on improving the diaphragm breathing, and in couple of hospitals, our care system practitioners are actually working on COVID patients by giving technique to the diaphragm breathing or increasing the diaphragm space. So, and of course, like Gitanjali Medical College, there are a couple of therapists who are already working in ICU. They're working with this technique. Now, you know, this is very interesting tool knowledge. Not everyone, trust me, in India, not everyone is aware of, is all the tools same or efficacy of tools. So in market, you will see 100 of tools. How are you going to know that that tool is really good or how it's going to work? We actually explain you that. So many places you will see, like, you know, they are giving you a box full of tools. So trust me, you don't need multiple sets of tool to work on different areas. It's not necessary. It's just a marketing gimmick. How to select a tool, that is also a very top secret thing. And we make sure that we are, you know, sharing that knowledge. So next time when any person comes to you and ask you, like, you know, is this tool really working? So you, at least you will have that tendency to explain them. Yes, this tool works. This tool has an efficacy of giving you results. Why this tool shapes are like that. So if your efforts are good and you're using wrong tool, trust me, you're not going to get a good results. So always, instead of buying tool directly from the market, please make sure that you're learning the skill first properly, and then you understand about it, then you start looking for a tool. And trust me, we don't sell our tools online. Our tools, Excel tool, you will not get anywhere else except with our KSM practitioners, because these tools are given only to the therapists who are trained by us. We don't give it to anyone else. So Excel tool, what I was talking about, it has, like, it is called as an accelerated hearing because that is what it's doing. And it is one of the most advanced tool because it works on all your anterior surface, just one single tool. It has three quadrants, and each quadrant will be, you will be able to approach with a different pressure. It is that unique. Of course, concave and concave and the convex curvature of the tool makes it more easier to work on different segments. We have a very precise and rounded curves to, if you want to work on smaller areas or smaller places where you want to work on, for example, tennis elbow, what I was talking about, or trigger point areas. We have a very specific a curve called as tail fin curve, which is used specifically for fingers. Now it can be, you know, surgical tissues, scar tissues on the finger. You can work on that. No matter what, you know, what you want to treat on fingers, you can actually use tail fin curve on that. So I would not like to talk about, I would like to show you a couple of pictures more. Let's explore that. So this therapy, like, you know, I was training in Australia. If you see the first picture, so this KISTEM, if you can see the tool, it was used basically to reduce your pain as well as increase your flexibility. Most of the occupational therapists use this tool to work on hand, to reduce hand pain, as well as in their occupational occupational treatment program also, because most of the kids, they find difficulty in grips. You actually help them to improve their grips or to improve their flexibility or hand opening. This is a case, second case of a frozen shoulder, which was done in Sri Lanka with one of our therapists. You can see the range. It was hardly 90 degree abduction. And now if you see, like, it's really better than that. And it's one day, one session. Our treatment duration is just 2 minutes when you're working on one muscle. There's another patient called as Wilson. It's a condition called Wilson disease, where children develop with stiffness. You can see the range. It was done in Hyderabad with one of our therapists. You can see the range, how kid has improved range in just one. It's on spot. We are not waiting for 1 day, 2 day. It's on spot. You can see the dresses. It's all on the same day. This is, if a patient with a neck stiffness, this patient, I was treating this lady in, she's also a physio, and we have taken a picture in Philippines, Manila. I was teaching over there. So this girl had a SCM tightness, and we released her SCM, and you can see how neck movement has improved within one shot. A another picture, she's a very well-known basketball player from Indonesia. So when I was in Indonesia teaching there, like this therapist have invited her to take a session. You can see her shoulder range. Though she's a player, she had injury. Her range wasn't good, shoulder range. And we achieved on one session of 2 minutes. That's all. KI stim therapy is also used for body sculpting therapy. So most of the fitness people, they want to sculpt their body for performance. They have events where bodybuilding competitions. So we actually teach you how to give them how to sculpt them, how to, you know, make their muscles more prominent. And I'll show you, there is one more slide where IFBB Pro people, they have actually taken this therapy with our therapist in Singapore, and they won the session, and they have mentioned on their Instagram that it's all because of the KISTM. I'll show you one of our, of course, this second picture, if you see, these are the group of Philippines physios who are celebrating Halloween. So they're just posing. This is another picture. Her name is Nurani. She's a KISTM practitioner from Indonesia, Bali. So there was an event called Battle of Fittest, which is a very big event where all these players from different countries, they come over there, and this therapy was provided on spot to give them a really good result. Another therapist from, his name is Abhishek, he is in UP, and you can see he's been providing this KISTM therapy on field for football players also. So I was talking about the KISTM, body sculpting technique. So if you see the picture from the left side, right side up, her name is Nadia AJ. She's an IFBB Elite Pro. And the other person is one of our therapists who has done KISTM practitioner course when I was teaching in Singapore. And there are a couple of another group of bodybuilders who have won these competitions. So these people, they won because, of course, they were hardworking, they were all doing it, but then the muscles became more prominent because of KISTM therapy. And that is what they've been mentioning. And they invited our therapist to, you know, with a medal, because they won because of him. They have been trying from so many years, but that they were able to achieve just because of KISTM therapy. And KISTM therapy has become a hit in those countries. Another beautiful, picture I wanted to share. It's a very recent, testimonial. During this lockdown period also, or this COVID period, KISTM therapy has been giving really such a good result that people are, no matter what the condition is over there, they're actually coming for this therapy to get recover faster. So Dinesh is one of a physio from Madurai. He's the first practitioner over there. Trust me, he has been giving such a good results. You can actually read the testimonial. Like, the patient was having neck pain from past 7 years. And he was not able to do any kind of a regular activities also. He just got treated with the KISTM method, and he really got good relief. This is one of the beautiful results, and there are many testimonials on our page where therapists are always sharing it. And KISTM therapy has become one of they're playing a very important role in uplifting the profession also. So for example, Dr. Kumkum De, she is one of a very renowned physiotherapist from Durg. She literally made a big hoarding saying that she's one of the first KISTM practitioner in Durg. She has learned I was there in Nagpur. She actually from Durg, she came to Nagpur to study this. And I had taught her this March, 2021 March in Nagpur. I had my course over there. Till date, you can actually contact her and you can ask how busy she is, because most of the people have started coming for the therapy because it's giving them good result. One of the other therapists, Dr. Riddhi, she is also a KISTM. She opened a new center saying that she is providing KISTM therapy in Valsad. And trust me, even she did just 3 weeks back, 3 to 4 weeks back only she has opened. And during this lockdown phase, still she's getting 3 to 4 patients only for KISTM therapy. So this is how, you know, things work. I would like to share you some achievements, what we have achieved. So This is a picture where I was there in Malaysia. There is a place called Kuching, where Sarawak, it's a very big hospital over there. They had a biannual Sarawak rehabilitation update. If you see behind like those people, they're actually rehab physician and neurologist. They are part of a rehabilitation medicine. And I was the only physiotherapist over there to train and talk about PISTM technique and KISTM technique, that how KISTM therapy can be involved in neurological conditions as well as in sports rehabilitation. It was a very big event. And it was one of our achievements for us. And yes, I love this picture because I'm actually happy that I was a part of this visually challenged physiotherapy team association, that I could actually give my share, my knowledge to these therapists. They're wonderful therapists. Till date, I have taught 2 batches and I actually miss every second what I have spent with them. They're such a good therapist. They have a beautiful way of assessing patients. I have not shown any slide in their batch and still they learned every single bit of KISTM. And I'm actually proud of having them, literally proud. And they're doing wonderful with this therapy. This was a Philippines batch where we were treating, where we actually taught almost like 30 to 40 students in one batch. And when we teach more therapists, when we teach more than 20 therapists, one of our assistant instructor will follow us. She assists. So Dr. Maria was there. She was assisting me over there in that batch because we hold every therapist's hand to understand the pressure and how to do it, how to work along with that. So one person cannot cater 30, 40 therapists in 1 day or 2 day program. Actually, it's a 2 day course. So the moment when we have more number of participants, we make sure our assistant instructor is actually teaching, coming along with us. This was in Indonesia, Binawan University, a very well-known university of Indonesia. We were able to teach their staff as well as they have invited us, and we were able to teach their staff, and we were able to give more introduction to their, to the whole staff as well as participant. So if you have any doubts regarding KISTM practitioner, like if you want to become one of our KISTM practitioner, we can log on to kinesoprehab.com or you can always message us. I'll be sharing you a link in that WhatsApp group where you can actually explore our Facebook page, though you will get on details on website, but then Facebook page will give you case studies also, because we have a lot of case studies in those. If you scroll down, if you dig more in that page, you will see that how we are able to treat pediatric conditions, how we are able to treat even amputees with this technique, and how you are able to work on neurological conditions like Parkinson, stroke patients, how you're able to work on them. So if you want to take, for example, any of your therapists want any kind of a therapy, like looking for a KISTM therapy, you can always ping us, because we have a very good network of KISTM practitioners from different places. If anyone require, we can actually guide you to with whom you can take it. So KISTM technique is not about teaching. It's a kind of a family what we have evolved, and we are trying to support each and every therapist. For example, we do get a lot of inquiries about treatment, and I cannot travel to every place. What we do is we refer these patients to our therapist so that they can follow up with them. So if you are into social media activities, or if you want to really work on, just use a hashtag PISTM or KISTM or KPI, you will get a lot of pictures on like Google, and you can follow those things. You can use this hashtag to explore whatever you want for. So thank you so much. If you have any doubts, you can always contact over here or just ping me over here. So I can definitely help you out with all the details. So I have got few people have done, you have asked me what is the difference between ISTM and KISTM? It is by Mr. Anand. So the main difference is the technique and the physiological effect it works on. So most of the ISTM is always used preferred as, okay, like, you know, you take a tool and rub and give a micro trauma. Basically, it doesn't work on those principles with KISM. I can teach the whole thing about that, but then it doesn't, when you attend a course, you'll understand pretty well that what is the difference.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much, sir, for sharing this great knowledge between us. I request to the audience, if you have any queries, you can just drop your queries in the chat box section. This link will expire within minutes. So just carry on the remaining part in the next link, through the next link. Yes, sir.
Sure, we'll do that.
Yes. Okay, sir. Okay, sir. So now I welcome a few physiotherapists who are practicing KISTM for last couple of years to share their experiences. Now I invite Dr. Deepak Master from Malad, Mumbai, to share his experience with KISTM. I hand over to you, sir.
Yeah, thank you very much. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Hello. Yeah, fine. Thank you so much. So once again, thank you very much, Dr. Kanu Kaushik, sir. So coming here and giving us full detail about your KISTM technique and your tool and everything. And I would like to say that Kanu, sir, is not only teaching us this technique, but he's a god for us. He's teaching such a wonderful technique where we are getting very we can say like very miracle results with our patients. So I think so. I would like to continue in Hindi with my experience so that other participants can also understand, like especially my visual impaired physiotherapist, right? So, yeah. I was treating one patient, my patient treat kar raha tha. it was chronic case of a stroke, and spasticity was very severe in his right hand. पूरा हाथ उसका बहुत ही टाइट था. He was not able to open his fist. उनकी मुट्ठी बिल्कुल भी नहीं खुलती थी. Like biceps full tight, full flexion. It was in full flexion. Even the abduction was very difficult for his right hand. And तभी new limnia technique सीखा था from Dr. Kanu Kaushik. And Dr. Kanu Kaushik sir ने जो टेक्निक सिखाया था वही सेम टेक्निक मैंने उस पर यूज किया. सो बिलीव मी, जो बंदे का, जो पेशेंट का हाथ पिछले 6 महीने से बिल्कुल मुट्ठी खोल नहीं पा रही थी और खोलने पे अंदर से बदबू आ रहा था, विद इन थ्री सेशंस उसके सारे के सारे फिंगर्स बिल्कुल फ्री हो गए, उसके फिस्ट ओपन होने लगी, उसकी जो बाइसेप्स जो टाइट था, इट वॉज लाइक ही वॉज एबल टू फुल्ली एक्सटेंड हिज राइट हैंड, उसका अबडक्शन इम्प्रूव हो गया. एंड रियली that result was miracle for me also, because of first time I was using that technique for my patient, and I was really satisfied, and I was very happy with my technique and with my whatever I was giving technique to my patient, and the family members of that patient were also happy. And that was the one case for a stroke patient where I was able to reduce his spasticity and his spasm. Second case, definitely again frozen shoulder, like Dr. Kanu Kaushik sir said, frozen shoulder में भी बहुत अच्छे से ये काम करता है. Like we are very जो painful जो range है, the patient is not able to take his hand more than 90% in flexion, abduction. It is increasing. Like we are able to take it within couple of sessions. So that is good. Third patient, I would like to explain. I'm giving every short this thing because of many participants are there, or बहुत सारे लोगों को यहाँ पे like explain करना होगा. One patient of, he was suffering from Parkinson's. जब first day मैं उसको मिलने गया, his neck was very tight, and his neck was tilted on one side. उसका left ear towards his left shoulder, उसके गर्दन पूरी टेढ़ी थी. And I started KI stem technique, and of course within couple of sessions, because of I am not that expert like Dr. Kanu, that I am not able to take a result in only in one session, but of course in 2-3 sessions the results I can see, and the patients can also see that result. And today his neck is totally free from that tightness, and very easily now he is able to move his neck up and down and left and right. So this 3 case जो मुझे लग रहा था मुझे आप लोगों के साथ शेयर करना है. एंड वन मोर थिंग, आई वुड लाइक टू से कि मेरे जितने भी फ्रेंड्स हैं जिनका KISTM का कोर्स हुआ नहीं है, वी आर ट्राइंग फॉर देम. डॉक्टर कनू सर से हमारी बातचीत हो रही है. जैसे ये कोरोना का जो भी ये चल रहा है, जो कंडीशन जो यहाँ पे चल रही है, वो जैसे ही सबसाइड होती है, कुछ कोरोना केसेस कम होते हैं, डेफिनेटली we will organize couple of sessions with Dr. Kanu Kaushik sir. हम कुछ 1-2-3 sessions लेना चाहते हैं सर के साथ, उनके कोर्स लेना चाहते हैं हम. 2 दिन का उनका कोर्स होता है. एंड those who are interested, प्लीज आपके नाम जो भी है, आप आरोग्य राजा सर को या तो विजुअली इम्पेयर्ड फिजियोथेरापिस्ट एसोसिएशन VCPA के इसमें भी आप दे सकते हो. एंड आई रिक्वेस्ट टू कनु सर कि आप प्लीज नाम मत कहिएगा, और हमारे और भी बहुत सारे फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट को आपकी ये मिरेकल टेक्निक सिखाना. थैंक यू वेरी मच. थैंक्स अ लॉट.
थैंक यू सो मच सर. नाउ आई रिक्वेस्ट डॉक्टर रवि नायक सर फ्रॉम वसई मुंबई टू शेयर हिज एक्सपीरियंस. ओवर टू यू सर.
एम आई ऑडिबल नाउ मैम?
यस सर.
या आई विल शेयर माय वीडियो. Yes, ma'am. Thank you for giving me opportunity to share my experience about a very good tool, which the technique which Kanu Kaushik sir has teaching us. I have been practicing this from last 2.5 years, and especially we see many of lot of orthopedic pain conditions where post fracture conditions and sports injuries also comes to us, and they have lot of deformity after the moment when the plaster cast is opened and all. I'll like to share my experience regarding a very interesting.
Yes, sir.
Hello. Yeah, yeah.
Yes, actually, sir. You are audible.
It is a pediatric case, and it's a very interesting case. Who was a developmental delay, and he had a very tight tendon he was a premature baby, and then we treated him with ISTM. He had been to some other therapist who was not practicing all this ISTM, and he was referred to a pediatrician to me. And then we used this technique for 4 to 5 sessions. And he has tremendous improvement in his gait. Initially he was using plantar foot, heel raise, and he was walking. And then after the ISTM therapy technique, he was able to put his heel down and able to walk, because we released his hamstring, the gastrocnemius, the soleus, and the TA tendon and the plantar fascia, which helps, and the parents were so much happy. They referred me 2-3 patient, pediatric patient. Literally, it was a magic. This is one case. And second case, interesting case, which we commonly treat is IT band syndrome, sports injuries, quadriceps tendinitis, where after the injury, there is a restriction in the muscle, range of motion is restricted. So such cases also we have treated. And one interesting case was quadratus lumborum tightness. A patient came to us with a back pain, complaining of difficulty in bending, but we checked his everything range, the SLR, the slump test, all was fine, but he went to the different therapists who were not practicing ISTM. Then we properly diagnosed it, checked it, and then we came to know that his quadratus lumborum tightness was there, which was giving him the pain. Then we made him to lie down the side, and then we released the quadratus lumborum. There was a big trigger point, and the fascia was very tight. So within 2 sessions, the results were very fast. The interesting thing about this technique is, the results are very fast. At the same time, you can use other adjunctive therapies whatever the conventional treatment which we use in physiotherapy. So this was my quick review. Sorry for my video. I'll post it in this group later on. Okay, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you, Kanush Kaushik sir, for teaching us this interesting video, interesting technique. And I will advise everyone to do this technique, because it is very useful for each and every physiotherapist in his clinical practice, because it is used for all conditions, pediatric, orthopedic, neuro conditions, everything. So it is a very good tool and technique which can be used for every clinician. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, sir. Our next therapist is Dr. Shailesh sir from Malad, Mumbai. Sir, I hand over to you.
I think Shailesh sir couldn't join back again. You can carry on with the next session. Step, ma'am.
Yeah, okay. So this is all about KSTM tool that is very, very useful for the therapist and the practitioners, as it has several benefits such as improved nerve conduction, fluid circulation, tissues healing and repair, improvement in muscle tones as well as function and balance. As practitioners, it is necessary to upgrade our skills in our clinical practices for the betterment and growth of patients as well.
Hello.
As our own. Yes, sir.
Am I audible?
Yes,
I'm
sir. Sad.
Hello, am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, actually, I got confused. I thought there's somebody else you're talking about, because I practice in Mulund and you said that Malad. Sorry. No problem. Yeah. Yes. Hello, friends, and thank you so much, moderator and everyone, all the dignitaries, for giving me opportunity to talk about testimonials and what I have experienced last 2.5 years. I have learned this technique from Dr. Kanu Kaushik 2.5 years back. Yes, and in my clinic, most frequently I'm using this. All these conditions, all this ortho, neuro, pediatric, in each and every condition, it will be giving you miraculous results. As Dr. Deepak, Dr. Ravi, both of them have spoken about all these, their own experiences. I will not talk about any particular case. One or two cases definitely. Like IT band syndrome tightness. Patient is having IT band runner's knee, right? So in runner's knee, you will find a lot of tightness. The patient used to come to me 1 year back, and I was not able to release, give him complete, complete relief. Patient is sportsman person. He wants very fast relief. So I have applied this KISTM, and within one or two sessions, he was a poco player. Within two sessions, he got wonderful result, and he was able to attain his match on next day. So he was so happy, he said that because of you only, I would play this my match. So thank you so much, Kanu Kaushik sir, for teaching me such a techniques. Yes, and in all almost all cases, the KISTM tool can be used. I mostly use in plantar fasciitis, tibialis anterior release, IT band tightness release, and in OA knee cases also. Because in OA knee, quadriceps weakness is definitely there, but you have to be look upon the gluteal muscles recruitment also, right? So recruitment part is also can be applied with you can apply the KISTM tool to improve the recruitment of those muscles. It can be improve your recruitment. For recruitment, there is different technique. For releasing tightness, there is different technique. Lots of technique are available in those this course, like this for IT band, there's we call it as a leaf technique. How like a leaf you have to apply the KISTM tool. And about tool, it is very handy, very useful, very it gets fit very comfortably in your hand, and for application is also use lot of soothing effect to the patient, and patient is also getting miraculous results within one or two sessions. So thank you so much, Kanu Kaushik sir, for teaching me, and hoping for another more opportunities from you to learn another techniques also. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. So next, so today's take-home message is, as practitioners, it is necessary to upgrade our skills in our clinical practices for the betterment and growth of the patient as well as for our own. Because if you change nothing, nothing will change, and progress is impossible without change. Now, for the final vote of thanks, I'll hand over the session to Nisha Castellino, ma'am. Over to you, ma'am.
Yeah. Hello and good evening to all. As all good things come to an end, so is our session. On behalf of Sanjeevan Physios, I, Nisha Castellino, would like to take this opportunity to propose a vote of thanks, for today's webinar. So now to start with, a heartfelt thanks to Dr. Kanu Kaushik sir for his, I have no words to introduce him, okay, because he needs no introduction. So for Kanu Kaushik sir, we really thank you for this vibrant webinar session of yours from your end. And we are so very obliged by your presence. Thank you for enlightening us with your knowledge about the KISTM. We are really looking forward to have a workshop with you. And like our seniors, we would also like to give such testimonies in future. Then secondly, I thank Dr. Deepak Master sir, Dr. Ravi Naik sir, and Dr. Shailesh Khatu sir for their inspirational testimonials regarding the use of KIA-STM. We are really, really impressed with the results that they told us about. Yes. And not to forget our Dr. Shraddha Shinde and Dr. Shraddha Shinde for her warm welcome speech, and Dr. Priyanka, who has been moderating the entire webinar and organizing it as well, right from the beginning to this very moment. Not to forget our technical team, who is always behind the scenes and designing posters for us, sharing the links and managing the whole webinar, the recordings and etc. That is, thank you, Ratan sir, Praful sir, and Gaurav Shinde sir. Thank you so much, because without you people, it somewhat seems to be incomplete. It all looks incomplete to us. Yeah, and I have a few honorable mentions here. These are the people who are directly as well as indirectly connected to Sanjeevan Physios, and they keep contributing their they keep contributing towards the success and wellness of our Sanjeevan Physio. And they are Saurabh Shivhare sir, Vandit Shah sir, Deep sir, Tejaswini ma'am, and also Surbhi Vora ma'am. Thank you so much for all the support that you keep giving us in anything and everything that we are in need of. And last but not the least, I thank all the participants for their active participation. Kanu Kaushik sir, we meeting you online is no less than an occasion for us. Okay, so thank you for gracing this occasion for us. And now once again, I express my deep sense of appreciation on behalf of Sanjeevan Physios to all of you. Thank you so much. And we also look forward for a workshop with you, sir. And all those who agree with me, please contact us. Okay, thank you. Good night. Thank you all.
Thank you so much for, you know, giving such a beautiful, it was really a good one. I have no words left to explain. And trust me, like, you know, you all have been one of my best, I would not say students, you have been always been our best supporters. And I prefer growing with you all. So thank you so much for having me on your platform. Let's close this event.
Yeah, thank you, sir. Thank you so much.